I'm moving to fight glare. There's just glare everywhere. So big brush does not lend itself to detail, so that's fine. so lazy. I just don't want to put out more yellow. I guess I should. More yellow. Well, I didn't mean for that to happen, so let's just cover that up with something. Oh, I need a smaller mark right through there. Ah, heck with it. It's fine. This is where you should use a smaller brush, but I just want to go eat supper, so not gonna do it. Hey, you're welcome. Thank you for checking in, everybody else. Thank everybody. So that is more shadow. I'm gonna make that path come out a little bit more. I don't know if y'all can see what I'm looking at. Yeah, sort of. It's a chert road going dipping down into shadow. I don't have the dip, but maybe you get the idea. It's pretty intense. And what you can't see is that it banks. See that? Doesn't look quite as tall as it really is, but anyway, it banks. Dips down. Probably too light, but let's try it anyway. The frogs got the memo. So there's just a ton of glare everywhere. Oh well, it's just going to be. I'll post something when I get back in. We'll see what we can do. Till then, I'm almost done. It's too bright. There's some, dirt where the sun don't shine. And I'm going to use an expensive paint in order to make it. Oh, sorry, there's a train coming. Thank you. back. You know what? Heck with it. I'm done. Let's see. All right, so white, I love that. It's got good consistency. That's that. Because I ran out of my normal yellow, I'm using that. I had some from a long time ago. I only used a little bit of cadmium orange. Not much, but you could see it. It's down there. The main players are the white, the yellow. Today I only had out this blue. It's okay. It's not a world changer. This was a main player. Shadowy areas, nice cool tones. I love that. You should read about it. It is a mixture of two perfect complements. And this is a main player. It is some sort of Indian red. I love this paint. I don't know if you can see the pigment there. Vasari is not... They don't really give you a ton of information, but anyway, theirs has some sort of Mars red. Anyway, I love this. That's awesome. So, that one, chromatic black, some blue, pretty much just for the greens. A little bit of cadmium orange, not much. This yellow, because I ran out of my normal yellow. And that white dries fast. Maybe you can't see it. Fast dry formula. It's got good body. Really like it. Other than that, this little brush, I only used the one brush. It is the it's the short handle. I bought the set. The set's not too expensive. Works pretty good. Got several in there. I should have used more today, but I didn't. And that's it. So, let's see what we can see without glare. That's my little scene. I don't know what you can see there or not, but... That's an 8x10. That's the Sketchbook Pro. I've got it on a pistol grip so that we can just grab it and move it any way you want to. You can go vertical if you want. Like that. So anyway, that's the scene. Did my best. Gotta go eat supper. So thanks for spending a second with me. Bye.